absolutely fabulous to see so many of you here tonight. Hello, little one. How are you? You good? All good. How are you? You good, little man? Good. All right. Well, welcome to tonight's spectacle. We've taken this opportunity to slow things down a little. You know, it's hot in here, and it's, you know, we have to take care of the little air that is, yes? So, we're gonna do a slow song for you now. But, I know one thing about Belgium. That is, I know your beer. Are you drinking some beers tonight?
Yeah!
How are those Jupilers? You may be like laughing. I myself, I like Stella. That's my name. Anyways, speaking of drinks, we're now gonna do a song that actually has a lot to do with drinking and eating. I think you call it gastronomie. Gastronomie, yes? Yes, yeah. But before I confuse you even more, let me introduce to you now tonight's Sisters of Sea. So-called pit here in front of the stage. Which means that those of you who are close to the pit will eventually receive a little physical gift. Yes, but no, it is no gift of that kind. So I know, yes, I know what you're doing. You see, if you're standing close enough to the beat, so you can reach anything, it's very important. No, don't do that. Don't do that. No, you can grab your own. But no, nothing like that. And no grabbing on theirs. And no ass grabbing. Yes. All right, do we have an understanding then? What are you yanging about? You can grab each other's asses as much as you like. You can't fucking win shit. So, you can do whatever you want. It's for these people here. So, now, ladies, go to G-Money and he will show you where things are at the peak, yes. Alright, now then, you brainiacs. You remember what I said about drinking? Say yeah.
Yeah!
For you see, this is a song about eating flesh.
Yeah.
It's also a song about drinking
blood.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How you like drinking blood?
Yeah.
Yeah.